My biggest takeaway from today was this life, this vision that I'm building, continues to have good in it for others, and that there is no single person that it benefits. In this room today, there were men, women, white, black, short, tall, different ethnicities. Everyone was in the room to do the work together. And one of the paradigms that I've had to overcome in my own work is that it's not just for the people that I think will get it. It's for everyone who wants to get free.